Hey, what's up, Doc? It's Laura, in case you haven't guessed. It's Thursday, the 23rd, and I'm so bored.
She's dead. Wrapped in plastic.
Now it's dark.
My daughter's dead.
Thank you.
February 24th, 1989. This morning, in the town of Twin Peaks, Washington, a dead body was discovered down by the shore, wrapped in plastic. Covered in blood, too many secrets left hidden under the skin. Drowned below, a fire burning the flesh in a whisper. This is a story of many, yet it begins with one, a young high school girl known to many in a small community. The one leading to the many is Laura Palmer. Laura is the one. Only a few could stand the sadness, pulling up their tears, holding not to be devoured by the flames. Fire. Touched by the devilish one, it has bared many names, though few could see through its eyes. A few miles from there, across the state line, emerges from the woods a second girl wandering down along the railroad tracks. Dazed, confused, torn by the scars and evil left on her face. Her name was Renette Pulaski, a desperate call that would echo throughout the darkness.
Diane, 11:30 a.m., February 24th. Enter the town of Twin Peaks. Never seen so many trees in my life. As W.C. Fields would say, I'd rather be here than Philadelphia. Fifty-four degrees on a slightly overcast day. Weatherman said rain. You get paid that kind of money for being wrong 60% of the time, it'd be working. Mileage is 79,345, gauge is on reserve, riding on fumes here. I gotta tank up when I get into town. Remind me to tell you how much that is. Lunch was $6.31 at the Lamplighter Inn. That's on Highway 2 near Lewis Fork. That was a tuna fish sandwich on whole wheat, slice of cherry pie, and a cup of coffee. Damn good food. Diane, if you ever get up this way, that cherry pie is... Okay. Looks like I'll be meeting up with the, Sheriff Harry S. Truman. Shouldn't be too hard to remember that. He'll be at the Calhoun Memorial Hospital. Guess we're gonna go up to intensive care and take a look at that girl that crawled down the railroad tracks off the mountain. When I finish here, I'll be checking into a motel. I'm sure the sheriff will be able to recommend a clean place, reasonably priced. That's what I need. A clean place, reasonably priced. Oh, Diane, I almost forgot. Got to find out what kind of trees these are. They're really something. Thank you.
Sheriff Harry S. Truman.
Dale Cooper, FBI. Pleasure.
Good to meet you. Have any trouble finding the place?
No. That should be fine. I came out over Highway 2 near Lewis Fork. I stopped at a little place called the Lamplighter Inn. I had a slice of cherry pie. Incredible.
Well, I'll tell you, we're sure glad to have the FBI here. Kind of lucky in a way that Ronette stepped out across the state line. Whole town is really badly shaken up.
Sure, here's a nice quiet place, something like this. Sheriff, let me stop you in the hallway here for just a second. There's a few things that we got to get straight right off the bat. I've learned about this the hard way. It's best to talk about it up front. When the Bureau gets called in, the Bureau's in charge. And you're going to be working for me. Sometimes local law enforcement has a problem with that. I hope you understand.
Like I said, we're glad to have you here.
Sheriff, what kind of fantastic trees have you got growing around here? Big, majestic.
Douglas firs.
Douglas firs? Can someone get me a copy of the coroner's report on the dead girl?
Well, the autopsy hasn't been done yet. But I'll take you downstairs to the morgue when we're finished here.
Don't go there. Don't go there.
Thank you. Diane, I'm at the Twin Peaks County Morgue with the body of the Palmer. Little Palmer. I got here before the autopsy. Diane, it's the same thing. I told you I had a feeling you'd see this again.
What do you mean?
Ring finger, under the nail.
Let's see what he left us. It's an R.
Diane, give this to Albert and his team. Don't go to Sam. Albert seems to have a little more on the ball. We need to bag and tag this.
Okay, Cooper. You gonna let me in on whatever the hell is going on here?
Sheriff, we got a lot to talk about.
Thank you. The great Northern is a lot of work for us to do in 2 days. They're both full days. So there's not much wiggle room. It's kind of like the fire.